Let us remember before God and commend into his sure keeping those who have died for their country in war, those whom we knew and whose memories we treasure, those whom we did not know, and those who have no one to remember them. All who have lived and died in the service of mankind, and all who have lost their lives as victims of injustice, affliction, famine, violence, and war.
When you go home, tell them of us and say, for your tomorrow, we give our today.
They shall go alone, as we that left are old. They shall not weigh them, nor the years from them, at the going down of the sun, and in the morning, we will remember them.
We will remember them.